Birmingham is just induced depression. You don't even gotta be depressed to be depressed in Birmingham. It just comes with the city. It's part of it.